John Gates from the Hillsdale County Sheriff's Office will be running the course for the 2013 Winter World Olympic Games in South Korea. He's accompanied by our 2011 Inspirational Athlete of the Year, Elizabeth Peely from Diamonddale. They carry the course up the stairs and prepare to light the flame of hope. Was selected at last year's closing ceremony. She is the Special Olympics Michigan 2011 Inspirational Athlete of the Year.